where the fun begins.
Always on the move.
Count Dooku.
This time, we'll do it together.
I was about to say that.
Get help, you're no match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Sith Lords are my speciality. You won't get away this time, Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Wait a minute. How did this happen? We're smarter than this.
Apparently not.
Don't move.
Do we have a plan B? Hello there.
General Kenobi! You are a bold one. Back away! I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
Your move.
Attack, Kenobi. Arm your knot. You must realize you are doomed.
Oh, I don't think so.
Who?
No! Such a clumsy weapon.
I sense a plot to destroy the Jedi. The dark side of the Force surrounds the Chancellor.
If he does not give up his emergency powers after the destruction of Grievous, then he should be removed from office.
The Jedi Council would have to take control of the Senate in order to secure a peaceful transition.
To a dark place, this line of thought will carry us. Great care we must take.
Anakin, I told you it would come to this. I was right. The Jedi are taking over!
Your reign of evil ends now!
No. 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 You are gone!
I have the power to save the one you love! Help me! Help me!
I can't hold on any longer.
Letting him live is too dangerous.
You can't. He must stand trial.
Anakin, come to your senses. He's a traitor to the Republic.
I'm too weak. Don't kill me, please.
It's not the Jedi way. He must live.
Please don't.
I need him.
Please don't. No!
Thank you.
Anakin is a father, isn't he? I'm so sorry.